mentally untouchable.
Fight.
You're not better than me.
Fight. KO.
This dude has no fundamentals.
Sick combo.
Get ready for the next battle.
To be fair, out of every Hoang I've ever played, I think yours is the only one that I have to think really hard about how I play against your Hoang. Everybody else is no problem at all. I haven't come across another Hoang that even gives me any problem. Only yours. I'm wanting you to duck that, but you're never gonna duck it, are you? Nice. Good conversion. I'm lucky on the punish. It's the right one, innit?
KO.
This dude has no fundamentals.
Fight.
Nice.
Thank you.
La luce di Sirio disperta le tenebre.
You know, I was just trying to fucking get rid of that fucking race drive. Like, just fucking throw it out already, for God's sake. I was like doing 1-2, quick low parry. Fucking down forward 3-2, quick low parry. Like, please just throw the race drive out. That's all I was looking for. And I'm like, I can't use down 1-2, he's gonna fucking parry me. I'm like, I need to get him to use race drive before I use any fucking, any sort of pressure. Whoa, I walked into that. Nice. Oh shit, now you get a combo as well, sick. Oh, oh nice. Oh really? I couldn't do well something for.
You're not better than me. Fight.
Range on down four, holy shit.
This dude has no fundamentals. Fight.
Nice whiff punish. Oh, and you get that as well from that. Oh, no way. No way! Fucking hell, good timing.
This dude's going straight!
Fight.
Ah, oh, sidestep four. Nice. Oh my god, how did I rob him with that floor chart?
This is fucking insane!
Fight.
I can't believe I robbed you with that. I can't believe I robbed him there, honestly. I can't believe that worked. Down forward 3-2 to down back 2-1. That is one of my classics, that. Holy shit. I've no idea, to be honest. I don't really know Kazuya. I know how to fight Kazuya. I don't think it's essential. I don't think it's essential at all. Yeah, no worries.
This is low.
Claudio Serafino.
Claudio's never getting nerfed. He needs buffs, man. He's not good enough. He just needs buffs, man. To just get into that B tier. He's stuck in C tier at the moment.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I agree. Back one should counter hit launch. Back one should be have the same properties as forward three, but the mid version. Counter hit launch, zero on block. That's what I think.
Mentally untouchable.
Yeah. I thought I low parried that. Oh, fuck. You dickhead. Missing pot. No way! Oh my god!
Get that ass bent.
Oh, I didn't care.
Fight.
Nice. Nice. Shit. I bet that, you know what, it wouldn't, that wouldn't have worked. He wouldn't have blocked, he wouldn't have low powered that if I didn't whiff that jab. If I didn't whiff that fucking jab.
Fight.
Oh, you're joking, the tracking on that. Nice challenge. Normal wall combo. I had to fucking be a fucking stylist cunt, didn't I? I had to do back two. Oh. I fucking shouldn't have done back two. I should have done down forward 3-2 shot. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I knew I was gonna wall spot him. At one point, and I just had to do a wall combo instead of try to respot. I don't like, it's not that I don't like losing, I just didn't want to lose like that. I wanted to win that round.
Mentally untouchable.
Fight.
Jesus Christ.
This dude has no fundamentals.
Fight.
Nice timing. Oh, come on. Why have I done that?
You get eight talents! I'm telling you!
Get ready for the next battle.
mentally untouchable.
Fight.
Oh, no way. Nice dick job. That damn old one though.
You're not better than me.
Fight.
Yes! I had a feeling he was thinking I was going to do a down back 4-3, so I didn't want to do it. Fucking hell, get out of my face, man. I'm fucking getting scared. Oh, is it crouch? Oh my god. Nice combo. I shouldn't have done that.
KO.
This dude's going straight!
Fight.
I could have done back 4-3 too though. Oh my god. I thought he did down forward 1-3. Fuck's sake.
Fundamentals.
Fight.
Oh my god, 1-3 again. I didn't get the jump over, which I was surprised at. That's what I was wanting. Nice. Sick combo. I knew I should have taken my goal. I didn't think you were going to do anything. I tried to step, I tried to sidewalk, and I got caught in the kicks. I got caught in the kicks when I tried to walk. So it never actually counter-hitted me, I just moved, and the kicks caught me. Yeah, I saw it. Nice. He didn't even have a reason for Claudio. He said we're all down players. I don't downplay him. I thought he'd catch his step. Yeah. All right. Well, I don't even downplay him. I don't know where he got that from. I never downplay Claudio. He's just C tier. Yeah, I'm just putting him where he is. High crush.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I'm glad Bakhtu actually high crushes. Not consistently though. Not if they've got a low. If they've got a low hitting high. If it's a low hitbox high, then he don't crush it at all. Like Noctis's jabs, for instance. I can't crush Noctis's jabs with Bakhtu at all. Yeah, I know. He is broken. Never lost to one, right? But I didn't believe in that. Oh, wow. That is so bullshit. That is so unlucky.
You're not better than me. Fight.
I saw fought down 3-4 was coming there. Oh, I tried to backdash as much as I could. Nearly. Nice. Good spacing. Unlucky.
Nice.
Oh wow, you still get that. Oh shit. Yes. I shouldn't have done rage dive, I should have hop kicked. I thought you did backlash. I can't get up from that. What a block. What a fucking block.
This dude has no fundamentals.
Fight.
I knew it. I could tell he was getting impatient with me doing just doing down forward three. I knew something had to come there. Oh god, I didn't want that. I wanted that. Oh.
KO.
This is fucking insane.
Fight.
Jesus. What?
Mentally untouchable.
Fight.
Nice low parry. Nice combo. That was down forward 3-1. I got down back 3 because I switched sides. Oh wow, straight for it. How did we not trade?
This dude has no fundamentals.
That's ridiculous. Nice. Oh shit.
This dude's going straight!
Fight.
I was in the middle of something. Bad punish, but it worked.
This is fucking insane!
Fight.
I didn't want to do a low, so I've done too many low round enders. Nice timing. Yep. Nice. Fuck! That's because I put him in rage. I shouldn't have done that.
You're not better than me.
I should have launched anyway. Wow. Shit, good, good.
KO.
I ducked. I thought I'd do the jab.
This is fucking insane!
Fight.
Oh, nice timing. That's a good thing he fucked up the combo. Can't reach him with anything. Oh man, the downfall two timings are very good.
What the fuck?
First time I've used that. Oh, waiting for that. I've been watching how he reacts to down back three every time. Wow, for jab, nice. I think we both had 1 HP. Oh, just as I hit down forward fall. Oh, sick combo. Yeah, I knew I'd get him. Yeah, I knew you were going to do floppy kicks there.
You're not better than me.
Fight.
Where are you going? Oh, shit. Oh. As soon as I see that stand switch.
Awesome.
still has no fundamentals.
Fight.
KO. Che la luce di Sirio disperda le tenebre.
Yeah, no worries. We'll switch after this game if you want. I gotta go pick Jade up soon anyway. I wish I didn't get that. Nice with punish. Back three would have been better, like, but it's fucking launching it. Nope, I didn't get the dash.
KO.
This dude has no fundamentals.
Fight.
Oh, fuck. Nice. Dashed into it. Sick.
Che la luce di Sirio disperda le tenebre.